So everybody always asks me in these interviews, what's the biggest song you ever produced? And this one, by far, it was not only to go to number one, it went to number one for like 6 months. It was ridiculous. Come on, Ricky.
No.
Thank you.
Najee and Euge.